plan to send or receive messages on Discord on Android? Suddenly, server Discord users reported that direct Discord messages are not working on Discord today. Some users say their message is not coming or their message is not sent to others from their Discord apps. Solving the Discord DM not working today issue is relatively simple and easy. After following the troubleshooting process, now you'll learn a way to solve your Discord DM issues. So, let's get started. First, we need to solve internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After that, open the setting on your device. Scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down and find out an option called Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, enable always keep mobile data on. After that, recheck your problem. If you found that you still have Discord DM issues, follow the next process. So next, tap setting, scroll down, tap app, tap manage apps, find out Discord apps, enable auto start, tap files and media, tap allows, go back, tap other permission, enable all the settings from here, tap restricted data usage, enable all the option, choose battery, set it to no restriction, go back and come to the primary setting of your Android phone. Now recheck your problem if you found there is still a problem with your Discord apps. Open Play Store, type Discord, tap on Discord apps. First, check the update. If you see there is an update, then update it, or if you can find any update, uninstall the apps. Reinstall apps. After that, your DM problem will be solved. After following all the processes, check your issues and now try to send a message. Now, if you still have issues, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.